Let's start lesson 17, Noble Indians. Prime Minister Narendra Modi ranked 15th on the Forbes World's Most Powerful list in November 2014. Modi is credited with massive reconstruction projects in his home state of Gujarat. His administration promises to bring the economic rejuvenation to other beleaguered parts of India. The world is as impressed as the citizens of India. So far, he has toured the US and China and met with his Southeast Asian neighbors, Forbes said. According to the Bloomberg Billionaires Indexed BBI, Mukesh Ambani, the chairman of Reliance Industries Limited, RIL, operator of the world's biggest oil refinery complexes, India's richest man and 29th richest in the world with a net worth of $21.5 billion as of 2014. BBI is the daily ranking which describes 100 wealthiest individuals. India's former cricket captain Mahendra Singh Dhoni was the only Indian to feature in a Forbes list of most valuable athlete. Dhoni is currently ranked 5th with a brand value of $20 million in 2014. Sahej Rahal won the Forbes India Art Awards for Solo Show of the Year debut. Sahej has won considerable acclaim due to his ability to combine reality with illusion. Sahej has worked in collaboration with international artists based both in India and abroad. Indian child rights activist Kailash Satyarthi jointly won the Nobel Prize for Peace with Pakistan's Malala Yousafzai. Satyarthi is the founder of the Bachao Andolan and has also been involved with Global March Against Child Labour. He also established Rugmark, presently known as Goodweave, which was the first monitoring, labelling and certification system of rugs manufactured without the use of child labour in South Asia. Prior to winning the Nobel Prize, Satyarthi has also won well-known international awards like Robert F. Kennedy Human Rights Award from the US and the Achener International Peace Award from Germany.